The tragic death of a North Shore teenager this weekend had hit Covington High School hard. It is the latest in a series of traffic fatalities on the North Shore involving teens. As WDSU North Shore reporter Heath Allen tells us, state police have a message for teens behind the wheel.
Kayla Dearman, a senior here at Covington High School, a leader and well-respected in her class.
She was very well-liked, very outgoing, congenial, respective, considerate. I mean, I just can't say enough about her.
No one knows for sure what led to the accident that claimed the life of 17-year-old Kayla Lynn Dearman Friday night. For several years, a part of Naval Junior ROTC at Covington High School, a respected student and leader.
And she was just about to graduate, 17 years old. It's indescribable.
Unfortunately, she was not wearing her seatbelt when that crash occurred, and she was ejected from the vehicle, resulting in her death.
Tragically, North Shore authorities have recently dealt with a series of fatal accidents involving teens, several in Tangipahoa Parish, now Kayla here in St. Tammany. Troopers accelerating efforts on two fronts now. Certainly, there's enforcement, but as important, dramatic face-to-face conversation with teens about driving.
Driver and experience, that invincibility factor, they don't believe it's going to happen to them.
For years now, state police have taken their message to teens. Mock crash demonstrations like this one last year at Hannon High School to drive the point home.
But it's a completely preventable action. It doesn't have to happen. And motor vehicle crashes are not accidents. They happen for a reason.
For now, family, students, and teachers must simply deal with the loss of one of their own. Grief counselors on hand today at Covington High. Everyone sharing.
You know, how much we liked Kayla and how much we're going to miss her. And that, you know, life goes on, and we just have to carry on. And I think that's what Kayla would want.
What happened along this stretch of Highway 21 north of Covington is still under investigation by authorities. This tragic accident this past Friday, a strong reminder as every teen steps into the car and gets behind the wheel. On your side in Covington, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
State police say wearing a seatbelt is the single most effective decision a driver or passenger can make to protect themselves in a crash.